Julius, so let's talk about training. What's your biggest tip on avoiding injury?
I think the basic option or the ways of avoiding injury, one, you avoid running on the hard concrete, which you should run on a soft tread. Then you got a... Hey,